Hey, Yonah, sorry, I kind of, you know, got lost in my own dreams and died and stuff. How you guys doing? Nope. Actually, this one looks like it might be doing good. Harvest. Yay, I got melons. You know what you are? Not a fucking wheat. Nothing else is good right now, huh? Which one of you is wheat? Can I actually tell from looking at you? Aside from memorizing the appearances, of course, because I don't have them memorized. I think these are wheat. I think that's wheat, right? That's gotta be wheat. Let's just go ahead and plant something else. Melon! Even though I think half of these are melons now or something. We'll water you. And back to ignoring you. Sweet. I guess we have confirmation that that eventually stuff works here. I think that was the one that used the speed fertilizer, which, yes, I've become aware that that was speed fertilizer, not seed fertilizer. Sometimes you think you've read something already, so you just stop checking, and it doesn't come up that maybe you're reading it wrong. Whoops. So speed fertilizer would explain why that was the one thing that's grown so far. I just wonder what the time scale is for some of that stuff. Dad, yay! Popola said you needed something? I need a favor. What is it? Yonah, I can't help you if you don't tell me. Yeah, I guess. Yonah, please, out with it. I need you to help my friend. Your friend? I have a friend, and he sent me a letter, and now I need you to help. Someone wrote you a letter. A pen pal, how delightful. So who's this friend? Well, he's kinda... It's a guy? Yeah, and he's sick. He's a whole lot of trouble. And I know that you and Vicey are the only ones who can help him. Vicey? Tell me about this guy. He lives in a really big house down south, and he's super nice. And he's my friend. Oh, the house I couldn't get to before. The one behind the gate with the spiders? That's like the only thing left in the environment, I think, that we haven't covered, actually. You have to help him. Dad, please? Yonah, listen. Please? Great. Now what do I do? Well, I mean, you could help him. I'll do it. I can't say no to her. She's too young for a girlfriend, for a boyfriend. That's not necessarily what's going on. Okay, I'll see if I can help. Yay, thank you, Dad, thank you. Well, let's go check out that house. It was on the way to Seafront, if I remember correctly. Great. My kid's got a boyfriend. You should tread with caution. This lad may be your future son-in-law. Vice, we are not discussing this. Let's take a look. How are my side quests going? Did I have something left over? Right, still need that wheat to grow. Oh, right. Everything else is sardines and other crap. Yeah, we might go without... Oh. What? What? What did I just do? Was that a letter? Documents? Was it this one? Dear Dad, today was awesome. Popola made me this huge cake that was really yummy, and everyone in the village has been wishing me happy birthday. It's fun. I feel like a princess or something. I don't feel sick at all today. In fact, I almost forgot I had this disease. So maybe you can forget about it too and come back home now. Yonah. Oh, that's depressing. Is this the one that just says dream a lot? Yeah. Okay. So I must have... How did I open that? Was it the mailbox? I think I ran by the mailbox and clicked on it. That was slightly disconcerting. I was like, sudden pop-up, what happened? We're maxed out on medical herbs, so I don't have to worry about that. Because the entire last quest for the sealed verse ended in me just doing text adventures for a while. Turns out that doesn't really involve a boss fight or cost me any medicinal herbs, so we're doing A-okay now. Oh, hello. Excuse me, but have you seen my son? I don't think so. Why, something wrong? When I got home, I found a note from him that said he was leaving and not to look for him. What if he's left the village? Oh, if something happens to my little angel, I'll just die. Please, you have to help me. I'll pay whatever you want. My son shouldn't be hard to spot. He wears a very odd hat. You can see him You can see it from a mile away. The runaway son. Okay, when I find him, I'll see if I can't convince him to come home. I wasn't really on the lookout for new quests at first, so maybe I should do a lap real quick. Bean seed! Let's run back real quick just to see if any new quote marks show up.
Here too?
Nope. I'll check the tavern real quick. Apparently the story progress has led to new quests unlocking, so I should check. Oh, you do. You want a different job? Fragile Delivery 3. Bladed letter? Seafront resident has a letter for you to deliver. Maybe you should just become a postman. Sure. I wrote down the client's location near map, so head over there to get the details. In the middle of the park area. We'll see. So apparently new quests have unlocked. For now, though, let's go to that damn mansion. Because I want to see what's going on there. Off we go! Should be right through here. Just one drifting bore away from the big old mansion to the south. This is the south, right? Yeah, I think the ocean's to the south in this game. Yeah, I'm moving south on the map right now, at least. Hello. You guys can't get me, I'm on a boar! Ruh!
How can these beasts let us dispatch them without complaint? And what would make them appear in this area in the first place?
Ah!
It is hardly what one would call especially fertile ground.
Oh crap. They're just everywhere. Spikes! Throwing some stuff around, because geez. You're covered with foes. Pahi! Weapon attack plus 6%. Wow, they actually got him. Lance targeting. I think I already know how to do Dark Lance. Magic power plus 6%. Neat. Ow. Get off of me! Come here. You know what? Maybe I'll take out the big bad guy. We haven't attacked him for a long time. And I kind of wonder if he'll just go away. Admittedly, this totally undoes the progress of me, you know, riding here on a boar and everything. But apparently the presence of these guys is getting a little overwhelming. So maybe I should take out the lead guy and see if that helps it in the future. Oh right, this doesn't pause game. Ah! Move! There we go. Where's the big guy? There he is. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Oh, that hurt way more than anything I was doing before when I tried to fight him. So that's good. Yep. I've got methods for dealing with this horde now. But there's still just so many of them. Jeez. Calm down. At least we have a party member, but she's not particularly effective. She's a minor distraction for one of them that does actually pretty slow damage. Oops, almost walked directly into that. Alright. Hi there. Whoopsie! Ow. Oh shit. Oh, I didn't mean to do that actually. Well, I might as well try to make use of it. Ow. Alright. It temporarily doubles my damage, but damn, he still hits me for it like a truck. Ow, that dodge didn't do shit. Ow, crap. Well, this isn't working out. I'm about to die. Okay, never mind. Bad idea. Do I have... heal? Not really. Just gotta make do with my horrible mistake just now. Yeah, he still hits hard. Did I even hit him just now? Shit. Oh! There we go. Yeah, this is the way to go, is magic. Oh, Kainé. Stop going down. Oh, jeez. Direct targeting. Bad time. Got him. Obtained word souls, MP recovery rate plus 6%. Neat. Alright, get up, friend. Closed book. That still seems dumb that they call it a closed book, like, as opposed to open books. It's like, if you open this book, it becomes a completely different item. Whoa! Crazy! You're covered in blood. Let's see here. Oh, I looked at the wrong weapon before, didn't I? That was Rebirth. Another comment pointed that out. Oh, this is all- well, so, compared to Rebirth, Faith is another very light weapon that has better attack power and better magic power. Sword carried by the world's most loyal servant, like the loyalty. The sword's blight is straight and true. Yep, that sure is a katana. But I like my I like my slower weapon mostly because it has a very large magic modifier, and I like my magic damage being high because it's a good way of dealing damage without getting obliterated by the enemies. So this could take a while. So Kebima here. I think I'm just gonna trust the game on these ones. I'll manually check them on my weapon. But going through all of them right now would take a little while. So I'm just gonna automate some of that. You don't have best words for this one? Should none of them do anything? Really? I mean, it is just a wall, I guess. So that makes some sense. Okay. Weapons. Beastbane. We have Pa and Ashtur. They're Ashtur. There we go, let's check through them all manually now. Oh. What? Does it loop infinitely? It does. That's confusing. Okay. The scroll bar skips from the top to the bottom and everything, but on the vertical scroll, you actually skip Vara and Vara, apparently the end cap. Guard break, 4%. This one does nothing? Why do ones that do nothing even show up in the options? So 6% attack power, more guard break. Oh, that's it. Bummer. I want magic power. Is that an option here? Nope. Alright, starting from the top. Confuse. Poison. Paralyze. Item drop rate. Item drop rate. Paralyze. Confuse. Poison. Poison damage could be nice. We'll try that. Anyway, the big bad's been taken down. Maybe he'll go away now? I only have 3 herbs, though. I think I should take a quick trip back to replenish that. Hey, I heard that you can get into Facade, right? Well, I've got a thank you gift I need delivered there, so I was hoping you could help me out. Oh no, never mind. I found Fragile Delivery. We'll get to Facade later. So I was already coming back through here to try to get free consumables, because there's a bunch of medicinal herbs, so I already have that maxed out again, because there's all those free ones on the staircase, the ladders and everything. But then I remembered, oh yeah, we got that complex machine.
Doesn't speak about Mom as much these days.
Jacob?
Yeah?
Can you read me a story?
In a bit, okay? I've got a customer right now.
How can I help you? Let's strengthen weapons. I think I can strengthen it now, right? Oh. No. Wait, I don't have a... What? 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 I thought I got a complex machine last time. Did that not... I could have sworn that happened. I could have sworn I saw myself get a complex machine. Maybe I was thinking of something else. Well, crap. So I don't have crap then. Damn it. I want to make this more powerful. Well, false alarm. Elaborate machine. That's a completely different word that means different things. How could I ever get confused? The progress bar. I mean, not the part. The health bar just came back. He's back. Oh, thanks for knocking me off of that, dick. Fine, I'll just run. I don't give a shit. That's disappointing, though. He's back, so there's no reason to kill him, because he just doesn't die. Aw. Well, for future reference, we know that now, I guess. It might be time to finally stop using my other ability. Yeah. I don't know if I want to use Dark Blast anymore. It feels kind of weak compared to some of the other tricks I have. That's Dark Execution. What was my other one? Dark Phantasm. Let's do that one. That's my RB. Aha! So, like, summon a funny ghost to attack people with. Or I'll just do nothing. Sweet. Yeah. I don't know. We'll experiment with it. Have some fun with it. All I know is I don't really want to use that relatively underpowered, slow flurry of blows type attack. I like this one in particular. That's a satisfying one to just send careening through your enemies. Ah! Calm down. Oh, there he is. I'm like, where'd he go for a second there? Combo! And of course, my weapon can always help out too. Alright. Oh yeah, this must be the place. There's even a guy outside now. In this weird gray land.
We've been waiting for you. Please, right this way.
We've been expecting you.
Did she have time to get a letter out or something? We walked right here. Well, I kind of went on a detour, but supposedly I could have gone straight here. How'd they know I was coming? Was it all a trap? Oh, cool. Okay, this game's getting weird. So went to weird rule land, but that was like still in universe and making sense. Then we went to text adventure dreamland, and now I'm in black and white, like weird sketchy borderland. Oh wow, the boxes they still have color. Oh yeah, we still have color, and the boxes still have color, and the lights have color, but the entire environment's black and white. This is bizarre. So now we're playing with concepts of reality, it seems, with these last few missions. I wonder if Automata is going to be this bizarre from time to time, because I welcome it. I like weird shit. Oh, goddammit. There we go. Camera angle changes. No tank controls in this game, even though it does look a little like Resident Evil.
Waiting's a bitch. Just let me know if any shades show up, okay?
Well, we've come this far. I suppose we can't turn back now.
This boyfriend better be worth it.
How weird is it watching, watching Gestalt move at normal speed instead of the sprint he always does? He said to wait here, so naturally I'm immediately leaving. Got a bathroom? Did I say bathroom? I mean, it looked like a bathroom at first, but that was like a kitchen or something. This so much looks like a...
I don't like this one bit.
You sound scared, Weiss.
The paintings are still in color. That's freaky. You can still look around with the camera, with a joystick.
Now, why don't we head back?
Maybe.
You getting jumpy, Weiss? It's a moon keyhole. I think I was on the right track when I said Resident Evil, if we're gonna have weird symbol keys on the doors and weird fixed camera angles. Darkness. Maybe I'm genuinely supposed to head back? Ah, camera angles. Who blocks a doorway with, like, random boxes? And why are these suddenly ones I can't break?
Hey, where'd Kainé go?
I knew this was a terrible idea. Haunted manors and the like. Oh, why does no one ever listen to me?
Because you never stop talking. I'm sure she's fine. We get separated every single mission so far. It's just something that happens. It's just the status quo at this point. Lucky for me, this book has stuck with me. Although it's weird how they didn't animate the book. I find it really strange you can't constantly see the book floating over my shoulder. It just would fit better, since to show his presence. Am I supposed to go back outside?
It's locked.
Well, no. Apparently not. Alright. Well, the butler's gone. Well, I can still jump. I can even double jump, I just can't run. Okay. And I can't roll or oh, I can use my magic? That's weird. Huh. Yeah. All of my magic still works, I'm just not running anymore and I can't roll, but I can double jump. Somehow this apparently blocks me, even though I could clearly jump over it. There's a fireplace. Not much else going on here, though. Am I supposed to just genuinely wait? Like, stand still in that room for some period of time and wait for something to happen?
Help! Somebody get me out of here!
Apparently not. And I'm hearing a voice. Are you in here? With the paintings?
What's this? The picture has changed.
Oh, that's creepy. Are you in here? Oh. Now we're dealing with creepy statues. Cool. That one's got an axe. Nice statue, but the expression seems kind of pained. Yes. Come now, brave faces. Onward and upward, eh? Same dialogue again. Are they all like that? Even the one with the axe, huh? We're having a weird day then. Alright, let's head back out. Hidden items. Congratulations on breaking this box. You got a tutorial. That's a weird thing to find inside a box. There's the bathroom. A moon key. Okay, so we'll head back to the moon door. It's like the creator got bored. And was just like, I'm gonna dip my toe into as many for little genres as I can. Here's a text adventure. And here's a normal adventure game, where you put take keys and put them in doors.
Sheets!
Oh, hello. Kainé, you really should have come here. Also, camera angle changes don't really mix well with this game's combat. Took more damage than I would have liked there. Magic and weapons experience rate is up. Starting to feel like this. Nier's starting to feel a little bit like Frog Fractions, actually, in a weird way. With elements of just like randomly dipping its toe into a bunch of different genres. Should I go this way or the other way? There's a star keyhole. So we're looking for darkness and star. Ah, that was nice. Even it was a reference to probably Resident Evil dogs. Well, there was giant tarantulas in Resident Evil 2, I think. But I was just thinking of the dog attacks. These camera angles are torture. I'm forced to assume this is intentional, right? They knew they were being a prick with these cameras, putting an enemy right on rapid camera angle changes.
You're an adult. Male. Maybe 40?
Got all that from my footsteps?
It's not hard once you know how.
And I suppose I should tell you about my friend Weiss.
I only heard one set of footsteps.
Grimoire Weiss does not strut about like a common land mammal. But enough of this introductory chatter. Let us hear your tale.
My name is Emil. I'm the master of this manor.
You the kid who sent a letter to my little girl?
Letter? I don't know anything about a letter.
No, of course not. Such a thing would be far too simple.
It was a ghost letter sent by ghosts.
No, stay back.
Huh?
I'm sorry. It's my eyes. Anything I look at gets turned to stone. That's why I live with this blindfold.
What a remarkable skill. I've never heard of such a thing.
Anyway, my butler might know more about the letter you received. My key can unlock any door in the manor, so if you want to follow me...
That's all right. We can get around on our own.
Why would you decline that?
Oh, well, okay. Here's the key. The butler's quarters are at the far end of the manor. Let me give you a map. It's a big place, and I don't want you to get lost.
Well, now I got the star key. Yeah, why wouldn't we just have him show us around? We're in his house. That's kind of rude, actually.
The butler's quarters are at the...
Alright, well, let's go across the manor to the butler again.
You should look for Kainé.
Leave her. That woman is capable enough on her own.
True enough.
So apparently this whole place is gray because it's turned to stone then.
Somebody. Anybody.
Nothing in here. But even if it's turned to gray from being turned to stone, I guess that's why there's a bunch of stone people in the courtyard. Why is my vision weirdly boxed around on the outside? What's that? A butler, or at least a remarkable likeness of one.
Ah, I knew this was a trap. Curse my brilliant intuition.
That was weird. Die, likeness. We got two lines of dialogue into it, and then suddenly voice acting started? Why would that happen? They're trying to jump scare me. Ow. Ow. What? Oh, you dick. The game won't let me evade. I guess I'll make this defend? Can I defend? Why can't I evade? They're making me fight. Ah, shit. The fighting's kind of falling apart right now. I can't... They took buttons away from me. That's not nice. Don't make me fight things and then not give me some of my actions. The hell? Yeah, they just arbitrarily disable evade here for no reason, because we're clearly fighting people. And they don't warn me that it's disabled, and then, like, I accepted it'd be gone when I'm walking around, like that, but I didn't, there's no reason to think that it would also still be gone when fights start, but that's weird. We've never disabled actions mid-fight without, except for that one time that, rules came up. Not much going on here. Cool. Sink's just filling up with blood. Having a great time. Alright. Is it gonna overflow? Nah, it stopped. I don't think I can interact with that. Oh, what's over here? Light key. One of the things I need is darkness, though, not light. How's that feel? That seems like an awfully effective weapon. Defense drop. So, is this... Oh yeah, that's where I need the light key.
Is that another one? It moves!
What's the matter?
Sir?
This...
Yes, this is my butler. He helps me out around the manor. He's a good man at heart, but a bit inflexible. Almost like a statue.
Yes, and I do apologize for that, Master Emil.
I doubt he's even human.
Look, someone sent a letter to my daughter.
Yes, I wrote the letter. Please forgive my impertinence in sending it. As you may know, Master Emil, deeply pained by his eyes, has shut himself away from the world. He suffers greatly behind that blindfold, and I feel it is my duty to help however I can. I heard tale of your courageous exploits, and so I sent a letter under Master Emil's name. But I received a response from one Miss Yonah instead.
So you wrote the letter?
I did, sir. My letter merely requested that you come to the manor. I meant no ill intent.
I believe Yonah saw the exchange somewhat differently.
She's just a kid. She probably didn't understand what was going on.
Regardless, I am quite pleased to see you here. Long have I dreamed of the day when we could cure Master Emil's eyes.
I think you want a doctor. I'm just a big guy who kills things.
Couldn't have said it any better myself. Well, off we go then.
Please, we're so close. The cure for Master Emil's condition is located in this very manor.
So why don't you just go get it?
The location of the cure has become a den for those abominable shades, and I lack the skill to combat them. I beg of you, defeat these shades and restore Master Emil's sight.
You know this is an impossible task. Why would you ask it of our guests?
Well, we've no more time to waste.
We'll do it.
We will.
The more shades we kill, the better Yonah's chances. Plus, we have to find Kainé anyway.
A thousand thank yous. I owe you a debt that can never be repaid.
I know it's a lot to ask. I'm sorry. At least I can petrify your enemies. That's gotta be some help, right?
Oh, he's coming with us. And he's gonna petrify enemies. That's interesting.
My butler thinks so much of me. But for him to make such outlandish requests... I'm coming with you. It's unfair to let you go on your own. And besides, it might be fun to put my eyes to good use for once.
I can't move now. I'm stuck. Petrify them. Do it. I can't see what's happening. This is awkward. Did I do good? Okay, I think I did. Okay, there we go. Weird. Well, this explains why at the beginning they were like, we were expecting you, because turns out they specifically requested me, or he did, I mean. But we didn't know that because we never actually read the letter, because we just trusted Yonah's word on that. The camera angle changes, come on. God damn it. This makes it really hard to aim skills. Ah, shit. I'm just spawning more of them by walking down the hallway. Alright. I probably hit something. I hope. This is kind of awkward. Are there enemies left? Guess not. Oh, that camera. Camera, calm down. We've used the darkness key. Ah! Problem. There we go. So I think he just kind of wipes them out, actually. I think his petrifying must be effective. Oh, hello. Are they just dying on the spot? I think they are. All right. One-handed sword, blade of treachery. What do you got here? It's heavy, less attack power, less magic power, seemingly useless. When a man who has lost his way wields this sword, the blade becomes blunt as wood. Oh. You have to not lose your way or it becomes useless, apparently. Uses a simple machine. How do I find a complex machine, which is totally different from elaborate machines, apparently? Is there an enemy over here? There is. I just can't see them. Hey, Emil, you want to take care of this? There you go. Oh, yeah, they just die. Yeah, they disappear from the map immediately. So I guess I don't have to fight anymore. I just have to block until Emil takes care of everything. Oh, it's locked. I'm stuck in here now. Hello. If you want to just take care of them all, that'd be nice. I believe in you. Although, unless something tough shows up, I'm going to be wondering why Emil couldn't just take care of this problem on his own. If he can just paralyze everyone into rock one by one, then why am I needed here? He seems awfully effective right now. Oopsie. Must avoid incoming attacks. He's really effective. I can summon a shade that attacks anything, but it can't go over a desk. It's impossible. And now there's blood everywhere. It's actually much cleaner if he gets to kill everybody. If I kill somebody, it makes a giant mess of this place. And somebody lives here. Hey, save point. Much welcome. Thank you for that.